if it's something that you feel interested in, pulled towards. I don't think it's for everybody, because I feel like you have to be on some level to be able to resonate the experience. Even be able to process the experience, you have to be on a certain level. I mean, it does happen naturally. People take, well, go to a party and take acid and have the whole universe show them. Like, it does happen. But I think if you have the intention and you have a reference point, then you can have really, really profound experiences.
Deeper into your mind.
Yeah, and you can process it and integrate it into your life. So if that's something you're interested in, yeah, I think you should take as many drugs as you feel necessary. Take, you know, psychedelics or mushrooms or anything, you have to learn to navigate through a different dimension. Navigate through a different dimension.